Jerome Brown 2.0. I want him to be the very best defensive tackle, and I want us to see those flash plays. I want to see impact. I want to see, like, what Adamican Sue was his rookie year when he was in Detroit. He was a wrecking ball. I think this guy, given the proper guardrails, could be that wrecking ball. I think he could be that wreck. I expect it.